a SIM card.
For me, it's like the soul of the phone. I related more to soul because you can take it out from one body and put it on another. And sometimes you can operate from two bodies at the same time.
It's a small card.
Check my Facebook and Twitter.
That's why it's called SIM.
It connects wirelessly to a certain magnetic, electromagnetic thing. I don't know.
Oh, I really don't know.